communicable diseases is the biggest health burden these days. So to give you a few figures, it causes $47 trillion output loss. It is estimated to cause a $47 trillion output loss between 2011 and 2030. 30% of the global population is obese, and 3 million people die each year of obesity. Diabetes is expected to rise to 9.9% by the year 2045. What we do when we suffer from these chronic diseases? We go to a doctor, we induce chemicals into our bodies. However, the cure may lie in the diet and lifestyle management and following holistic and sustainable therapies. So I am one of the examples. I think everyone over here can relate to these kind of chronic diseases. Even either you or somebody close to you would be suffering from any of the chronic diseases, maybe some of your loved ones. I am a live example in front of you. I have suffered from a rare kind of blood cancer. I am now cured, but modern medicine could not help me. And forget about the treatment, it could not even be detected through diagnostic tests. So in my difficult journey, it was very difficult to reach out to discover and reach out to a trusted alternative health professional. So which is the biggest challenge I faced in my difficult health journey, and which gave to the idea of YellowSquash, which is a community-driven marketplace for wellness products and services.
And this is where I come in. So basically, this is a really loaded sort of. So community way, what we are trying to do, the best example would be to compare us with something like a baker. So it would be a platform wherein so the demand and supply can interact with each other through various media, such as there could be groups, there would be timelines, people can follow each other and so on. So I'll come to that. But the idea at large is to make a community, make a trust network wherein people can interact with each other, have a deeper level of trust. Because trust me, the biggest problem in wellness is not that solutions don't exist. It is that you do not trust those solutions. Not everyone can swear by Ayurveda, for example. Now here what we are trying to show is the entire platform is sort of divided into three pillars. This is how we sort of explain it. Content is very important for us, which is where videos and different kinds of articles, etc. would be there, where experts would be able to showcase their capability and would be able to have deeper engagement through other things such as webinars and workshops and so on. Now under experts, you would be having repetition of live interaction through those kind of things, queries in addition to that, and as well as we'll be having a patient management system wherein they would be able to manage their patients. As well as for wellness products, there would be an e-commerce platform. So this is an ideal customer journey for us. We are not trying to hard sell anything. What we are trying to say is you discover, you understand where you are in terms of your health, read up our content, follow people, interact with queries and groups, self-track yourself, cure yourself through the tools that we are providing you. If that doesn't help, come to an expert, video consultation, webinars, workshops. This is where we start making money. We don't make money in the first three things. Just make on transactions, actual transactions, start making money. And health products, that is also somewhere we start making money. The only thing which I wanted to show was the consumer side journey. So this is from the expert side. The basic problems the experts they are having is lead generation. So we are creating a funnel for them by creating all of these things. Plus there is a sort of a network effect on marketing which we are also creating by integrating their social profiles. The entire exercise is getting blown up. So they are able to integrate their Facebook, Twitter, those kind of profiles, whatever content they make, it gets blown up. So that is their customer management, patient management, marketplace, I've explained. And all of this at the end of the day helps them create a niche, which is extremely important for them to sell better. So at the end of the day, we service not only the customer, but also the supply side to really project themselves and create a place for themselves which is highly differentiated.